This is Brian Last 2011, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. Last episode, we explored more of the I guess factory of Monsters Inc. and died to some lasers. Randall's secret weapon was trash until it got some black goop poured into it, and now it's a giant monster blob thing. Anyway, I believe that there's a lucky emblem in here.
Well, I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Do I need a Koopa coin? Oh no. Nope, I don't. Let's get some more potions. Well, actually, first off, Donald should have that right now. Oh, back and sell the old stuff. Alright, let's go.
Disregard code 835, 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216, over.
We gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah. Right.
The whole factory.
Let's go.
It's a total mess.
I know, but right now we just have to keep moving.
Yeah, we could keep moving, or I could kill the Mohammed so I can level up. Because I need to.
Ready to descend. Stand aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto.
Or not.
Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
Yeah, no, they're not.
Start putting that fire out.
Zora, we're gonna need water to put the fire out.
Yeah, that was goofy.
Yeah.
That is the damage. That was close. The gas unlocked from the super fire. Well, that's annoying. Everything was going great until Sora got burned.
Start putting that fire out.
If I get slapped,
we're gonna need water to put the fire out.
Okay.
Back off! Hey, come on!
Like that was just a cheap shot from the game right there. How it could basically one-shot me. And this time, like, I'm not even, like, a below the recommend level, because the game wants me to be at level 24, I believe. And Sora is level 20 right now.
Sora, we're gonna need water to put the fire out.
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go.
Yeah.
I think the treasure over here. Yeah. Oh, that, well, that would have been nice to have, like, nowish. But it's not really going to help now. I still don't get how Sora has slow motion since that's how he got for the like dream worlds.
door vault is this
way.
Try this!
Might as well bring it out.
We can drop down from here.
Let's break this open.
Nice!
And I believe there's a lucky emblem in this area too.
Yeah. The crane might come in handy if we need to get back up.
Yeah, she should be over here.
Well, I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Ooh, strength boost. Perfect. Save. So good thing I put on water. Hopefully.
Over here.
Water.
The fire is spreading.
Yes, all right. Do something. Put the fire on.
Yeah, let's use fireworks to make the fire spread even more.
Hop on.
Let's just go over all the fire. Or as much as I can anyway.
Gotta get the fire!
Okay, that actually went really well. Oh, sweet. Now I got Simba. And Simba is literally my favorite summon for this game. Mostly because of like how over the top he is.
This way.
And with how much... how much AoE damage he can do.
Oh, great. This time we're really stuck.
Not really.
Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh. Hmm?
If I'm right about that pipe... Yep, it's perfect. Boo! Thank you! We gotta follow that pipe.
What? Wait a sec! I thought we were going straight to the door vault! The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank! You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
Well, he is the CEO, so pretty sure he does know what we're talking about. And of course, Giant Frog. Might as well bring us Simba. Because Simba's awesome. sucks, doesn't it? Yeah, that flop with that flop. What's a jump? Simba could jump too.
Kitty!
Yeah, Simba literally killed everything for me.
I'm pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up. This way.
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
Yep, what I tell you.
Sure, nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right, it's not much farther.
So what's with the attitude? Going to wonder what this like black goop is on the ground.
Like some kind of trail. We should work together and find Boo's door.
Well, you'd be pretty sure that's what we're doing now.
This in the mail.
Well, that was a loud cry.
Don't forget to mail that off.
I know. Basically, it's for free items. Like, some are good and some.
Hmm?
Like you just like you, like,
everybody
like
look for Boone's
need.
Door.
Oh,
Randall!
Didn't you learn your lesson with that pile of junk fiasco?
Oh, I learned a lot.
Oh,
And you didn't see or hear that, but Boo did.
Wait, Mike. Something's different.
Oh, please. It's just more junk.
So you can't see that giant adverse symbol that popped up?
An unversed!
Okay, let's see. How many times will we die?
Mike, time to reach down and let the scary out.
Oh, I'm ready, Sully. I'm ready!
Finally. This is exactly what I need to take over the company. But first, I am getting rid of you.
Attack!
And he probably will.
Back at you!
Ow. Yeah, that's right. Ow. I forgot that the boss stays invisible until the hands get destroyed. Didn't know that you could do that.
Back off! Take this! Back off! Take this! Back at you! Here we go!
That's so far so good. Simba is, like, very OP. Ow. Somehow this thing is taking no damage right now. One more time. Like I said, super low P. Exemplar is very OP. Which I like, since I die in between two hits.
Why?
Oh, that's his door. Why did we move the door all the way over here?
All right, and in you go.
There's no place for you here anymore, Randall. Now we're in the business of making children laugh.
You think it's funny? Hilarious. The more that you whine, the funnier it gets.
Enjoy your extended vacation.
You clowns are gonna be sorry when I find my way back and I finally take over this place.
Oh, Arcader's in the house again.
Are you kidding? Oh, this guy's in for it. Come here, you.
He's got a shovel.
Get back here.
So long. Smell you later.
I was pretty sure like he could easily just leave the house.
Hang on. I have a way to lock him out.
nice little callout music to the first Kingdom Hearts game.
Time to go home.
But the power's out.
You must be tuckered out. But we'll play together real soon.
What now?
Well, obviously someone called Boo's Doi. Because why not?
Gotta say,
hello, Benitez.
That strange facade had me fooled at first, brother.
Oh, wait a sec. Oh yeah, you were at the cathedral. And hey, who are you to call anyone strange?
Say, do we know this guy?
We haven't ever met in the flesh. I am Vanitas.
Hey, this is the part where you spout some mumbo jumbo and disappear, right?
This whole world was powered by Scream. They converted the screams of human children into energy. And this very company was what made it all happen.
Years ago?
It's as rich a source of negative emotion as we'll ever find.
For the last time, we already stopped doing that!
Did you? Then how do you explain all these canisters of surplus Scream? This facility was everything I could hope for, and I was lucky enough to find a pawn whose heart was darkened by thoughts of revenge.
Randall?
You mean Randall.
All Randall ever cared about was winning, and this guy took advantage of that weakness.
My heart is made of just one thing.
Negativity.
And the Unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children to reconstruct it.
Yeah, and the whole time they were trashing our company in the process!
But even with all this negative emotion, my heart is still incomplete. I need something else.
The
half
he
of
needs
me that sleeps
Ben.
On. Inside of your heart.
Vanitas!
Huh? Ventus. What a strange place to slither off to. You insignificant speck.
What are you talking about?
Oh,
he's like, don't touch me.
When you were little, you formed a special bond with a boy named Ventus who joined with your heart.
True.
Is he saying that one of the missing Keyblade wielders is inside Sora's heart?
How is that possible?
Now, you will return Ventus
and that,
to me.
And that's honestly why Sora can actually use a Keyblade.
Donald! Goofy!
The king told us about this. Ventus wasn't able to defeat Vanitas. They struck each other down, and then the king said that Ventus's heart never returned to him.
And you waited until now to tell Sora?
Stay out of this.
Sora!
Join your heart with mine!
Need you look.
Uh,
Let me go!
And somehow this works.
Close it, quick!
Like, he literally just yeeted Vanitas into Semenopus's door. But technically, like, kind of Vanitas,
awesome.
Like, just pull up a portal and teleport back here.
Oh yeah.
No, we should be thanking you.
Like, I'm pretty
we
sure
never would have managed to get Boo this far if you hadn't come along to help.
And finally, we found her door.
Boo, I know how excited you were to come play with Mike and Sully. Sorry we dragged you into this. Hey, you are way scarier.
Gorsh, I think you're both scary.
What? Oh.
pretty sure none of them are scary.
Time to go.
Kitty.
We'll catch up soon, kid.
Mike Wazowski.
No, that's Donald, Boo.
Mike Wazowski.
Better. I'll see you,
better.
Boo! So long!
Shouldn't they have, like, short-circuited everything inside that room from her laughing?
Sorry for all the headaches we caused.
Don't mention it. And actually, it was kinda nice having a little adventure for old time's sake.
Yeah, the flying and the falling. And hey, let's not do that painting again. But nothing like running for our lives to get the heart pumping.
I had a great time.
Donald, all you did was complain.
I did that.
Any chance that we can drop by again?
The door's always open.
And maybe Boo can join us.
Or maybe not.
Bye.
For the record, I still get the most laughs.
Happy exterminating.
Thank you.
Alright, and my shop list is now finished. I think I have, like, 3 more worlds to do? I think? I know there's Arendelle, Pirates of the Caribbean, and I believe one more before the last world.
We should go to the Realm of Darkness.
No, we shouldn't.
No way!
You can't go there until you get the power of waking.
But come on, we have to do something. If we don't act, the organization's gonna win.
Sora, do you even know how to get to the Realm of Darkness?
Nope.
Well, Riku and the King do.
They won't tell you.
Nope. Not until you complete your own mission.
Or until the plot calls for it.
Huh? The King?
Riku?
Psych!
Is this a bad time?
Hey, Vixen.
Enzo.
You guys call me Enzo.
So, I have some news about
Wait,
Enzo's
I can't...
Code.
It's not Vixen. That's sexy,
replica
not Vixen.
We need for Roxas's heart.
Oh. And?
I should probably sleep. That guy's name wrong. I should sleep.
Evan is still missing, but we found some of his research. I'll see what I can learn from it.
You've got our thanks.
As for Ansem the Wise's data, we've discovered a very interesting passage. I'll read you exactly what he wrote. I have discovered three unique hearts inside of Sora's. One is Roxas. The second has been with Sora for nearly as long. And a third has resided in Sora's heart for even longer. Most of his life, in fact. This is a truly astonishing discovery. While these hearts have now melded with Sora, grown silent and indistinct, Sora retains the memories of all three. The memories have been compartmentalized, each placed in its own box, so to speak. I surmise the hearts can be awoken, provided that each of them is returned to the box that contains the correct memories. Unite the heart with its memories, and provide it a suitable body within which it may flourish. And I believe any or all three of these people can be made real again.
Roxas and two more? Who else?
Well, you know, Van's the other one. I can't draw a way to forget.
Thanks, Ienzo.
Certainly. Take care.
Three different cats!
One of them's Roxas. The other one must be Ventus.
You didn't believe what Greninja said!
Well, it's kinda all we got to go on.
Right?
Sora, do you know who the third one might be?
That's
I have no idea.
Hey, that's not related.
Donald, why you always wasn't so,
Donald!
Like, Donald is always wasn't so, Okay.
Tell me, will
you stay here? And Aqua.
I can't shake the feeling that these waters touch another shore I've visited.
The Destiny Islands.
You've heard of them?
Who hasn't?
Yes, they are quite lovely. A far cry from this wasteland.
I'm staying. Someone will come for me.
These waters are the in-between of dark and light. It shores the margins of day and night. They brought you and I together. So why not also you and another?
Nice rhyme.
Yes. Who's there?
Hello, Ansem.
Master, I must have a word with you.
Master.
So now you mock me. Do you recall those experiments of the heart you bade me cease? Among the test subjects was a girl. She had lost her memory. Just as I had. But you can reconstruct memories you did with Sora.
No, he can't. That's what Naomi can do.
I believe you have seen the girl's memories.
What is your question?
Where did you put the girl?
What girl?
Very well. If you won't tell me here.
I think you should go.
Why is she dabbing?
A lost guardian of light? You wait here for the king and his fool. Where's your keyblade?
Don't need it.
Pretty sure you do.
No more. I'll go.
You are wise. Poor thing. I mustn't leave you with nothing.
Okay, Aqua, I don't know why you just stood there and watched it hit you.
What is this feeling?
The feeling of darkness corrupting your body and mind and soul. It's happened to Riku and it's happened to Sora. Now it's happening to you.
Huh?
Man, these are long cutscenes.
Hiya, Sora!
Hey, Dale. What's up?
Chip just got a message from Merlin. Chip, I got him! Hey, Chipper! Hi, Sora!
Hi, Chip. Does Merlin need us for something?
Pooh Bear.
Yep, I think it's got something to do with some kind of book. He said he'll have a cup of tea while he waits for ya.
A cup of tea where?
Oh, no. He said tea, but he didn't say where.
Do you mean he left before you could find out?
He's a tough wizard to pin down. Anyway, message delivered.
They're tiny chipmunks. Like, how exactly are they going to pin him down?
I don't know.
Say, if you were going to have a cup of tea, wouldn't you want to have it at the best restaurant that you could find?
The bistro.
Oh, of course.
What else has bistro?
Yeah, let's go drop by Twilight Town and we can see if Merlin's there.
And again, why is Goofy, like, always the smart one in the group? Like, I'm starting to think that Goofy just pretends to be dumb, and he's, like, really, like, a genius. But anyway, guys, I am out of time for this episode. So, can I thank y'all for watching? I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel if you liked what you saw. And I hope to see you all again next time. And until then, so long.